first time I ever been disappointed. Think it came from my mother. I subconsciously engage in things that's making me soft. And this in turn has an effect on how I deal with them. I try to turn them against their family just to prove that they love me. I put that iron on your cousin, I put that iron on your brother. And when they draw a chalk line, pretend that I don't know nothing. And I'm not the one to cross now, I ain't retired from thugging. I'm sure that I'm a boss now, I mail it out and say fuck. You feel me, won't get walked down if you survive and you love me. You survive and you love me, you survive and you love me. Taking these journeys where I'ma need an interpreter. Never had a problem I couldn't solve with the murderers. Force entry, home invasion, I know the burglars. Part of my thoughts, I had to put up the burglar bars.
Taking
these